does the battery. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is we're going to put or direct the new battery. This battery is range battery, so we're going to parallel this kind of battery. So let's go and let's do it. So this is the wire, and then this is the TX connector and then T60 connector. So let's go and let's do it now. So first we need to cut the wire. We're going to connect the connector negative. The black is negative, going to negative.
Sealant.
So we're going to put sealant here. Too much big. This is the negative. So we're going to put this. It's okay. One, two, so we're going to connect now.
Ginagawa mo.
Alright guys, so we are going, or we are already connected now. The T60 connector. So let's go into try. Right. Perfect. Alright, next is we're going to cut again the another one.
Oo, oh, sa may war, masyadong madami, hindi papasok doon.
Papasok yan. Tapos, ito. Ito ba yung manapis? Ito sa iba. Teka lang. Ano ko muna ito?
Ano yung lungs? Mainit yan.
Sa pa. Di ata naka-video yan, pre. Ang baba ng video mo.
Naka-video, oh. Nakatutok ako doon.
Nasaan yung ano?
Focus nga yan. Mahirap kaya assistant ka na videographer ka pa.
Minit. Tara ko. Isa naman. Oo, wala. Video ko naman. Video negative yan. Okay, negative.
Ayaw mo na.
Bibitawan ang init. Right, so
sa pasokan to. Tapos na agad.
Basta.
So, teka lang. Kukanin ko yung aking baterya. Nasa na? Battery.
Battery, let's try.
So, let's try first before we install.
Disconnect this.
So, we connected the TX. So, this is the parallel, guys, as you can see. Parallel connection. So,
we will try first the battery. Only the battery.
So, first we'll try. Namin yan.
Okay.
Baliktad. Alright, so we are already running. So now we're going to connect the range battery.
Isa lang naman nakakayan.
Okay. So we are already connected now all. So let's start again. All right. Start. So as you can see, this is only range battery.
Ay, hindi siya natakbo pag ito lang. Kailangan ako connection.
So this is it, guys. Perfect! The parallel connection to range battery. So this is guys, thank you very much for watching this video. So say hello my
gracias. So I place.
So let's go and let's put it the bag for the Xiaomi Pro. Right, let's put it now. The battery. And then this is the plug and play TX60 connector. Basta. Already connected now. All right, so we already finished now, guys. So thank you for watching this video. So see you to my next vlog.